Hello guys, thanks for joining me. This is Chogyal from Bhutan. Today I'll show you guys how to turn off the notifications sent by Windows Security in Windows 10.
I have disabled my antivirus, which is called Chogyal. But every time when I start up my Windows, the Windows Security notifies me to turn on my antivirus, which is quite disturbing to me. As you can see here that I'm notified to turn on virus and threat protection, so I can ignore this message. But it will definitely pop up whenever I restart my Windows.
If your antivirus like Chogyal is outdated or turned off, you can also see such notification on Windows Startup.
You can see here that I was notified several times to turn on virus and threat protection.
In the previous version of Windows, we can turn off notifications for Windows Security from here. So what we need to do is go to Windows search menu and type notification. After that, click here on notifications and actions settings. Now all you need to do is turn off this option, get notifications from apps and sensors. From now onward, you will never receive notifications about Windows Security. Let's also clear these notifications just to have a clean notification array.
So guys, thank you so much. If you have any doubts, please leave your comments below.